So, Vincent, tell me about the hash bars.
Okay, well, what do you want to know?
Well, hash is legal over there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's legal. It's 100% legal. I mean, you can't just walk into a restaurant, roll a joint, and start puffing away. I mean, they want you to smoke in your home or certain designated places.
And those are the hash, what, hash bars?
Yeah, it breaks down like this. Okay, it's legal to buy it, it's legal to own it, and if you're the proprietor of a hash bar, it's legal to sell it. It's legal to carry it. But, get a load of this. Okay, if you get stopped by a cop in Amsterdam, it's illegal for them to search you. I mean, that's a right the cops in Amsterdam don't have.
Ain't that a gold mine? That's all there is to it. I'm going. That's it. I'm freaking going.
I know, baby, you dig it the most, really. But you know what the funniest thing about Europe is?
What?
It's little differences. I mean, they got the same stuff over there they got here. But I guess it's just a little bit different over there.
Elaborate. Give me an example.
All right. You can walk into a movie theater in Amsterdam and buy a beer. And I'm not talking in like no paper cup. I'm talking about a full glass of beer. And in Paris, you can buy a beer at McDonald's.
McDonald's? No way. Like Ronald McDonald?
Yeah, you know what they call a quarter pounder with cheese in Paris?
They don't call it a quarter pounder with cheese?
No, they got the frickin' metric system there. They don't know what the frick a quarter pounder is.
So, then what do they call it?
They call it a Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese? What do they call a Big Mac?
Big Mac's a Big Mac, but they call it La Big Mac.
La Big Mac. That's funny. What do they call a Whopper?
I don't know. I didn't go into Burger King. But you know what they put on French fries in Holland instead of ketchup?
I don't know. Mustard?
Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise?
Mm-hmm.
Damn. That's just wrong.
I've seen them do it, man. They freaking drown them in that shit.
Yuck. We should have shotguns for these kind of deals.
How many guys are up there?
3 or 4.
That's counting our guy?
Not sure.
So that means there could be up to 5 guys up there.
It's possible. Ezekiel 25:17. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger to those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers.
Why do you always say that before you kill somebody?
I don't know. It just sounded like some cold stuff to say.
We should have frickin' shotguns.